Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. What a faithful God that will serve. Faithful God, we bless you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father. Oh, let me just worship God in tongue. Makabus. Nebro koto ribo se kete bradabas. Nebra da ba de li kete ribo bu 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 bu. Ye kaba de se kete ribo bu 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 bu. Mande koto ribo bu 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 bu. Le brada ba de li koto ribus. Le kete brada ba da ribus se kete bush. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless you, Father. We bless you, Jesus. Good morning, my wonderful sister. God bless you. God bless you. You are all lifted in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a mighty God will serve. What a great God will serve. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. You are all welcome for joining me this hour in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. People of God, before we go into our prophetic prayer tonight, I just want us to pray and ask God for the forgiveness of our sins. The reason why for this, because if we have sinned against God in any way or in any means, God cannot hear our prayer, because the Bible says the prayer of a sinner is an abomination before God. So we don't want the devil to take advantage of our wrongdoing. We don't want the devil to take advantage of the mistake that we have made and then hinder the answers to our prayer. So therefore, I declare in the name of Jesus that as God give us the grace to pray, we ask for the forgiveness of our sin. Heavenly Father, I thank you. King of glory, I bless your holy name because you are a faithful God. My Lord and my God, I pray, Father, wherever we have sinned against you, whatever we have done that do not reflect your glory, Lord, I ask for the forgiveness of our sins. For the Bible says that if we confess our sins, it says you are faithful and just to forgive us all our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. The Bible says, except we say we have not sinned, then we make you a liar and your word is not in us. We cannot justify our wrongdoing. We say, Father, merciful God, have mercy on us. Forgive us all our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, as we begin to pray tonight, let the heavens be open to our voice, that every prince of Persia that we arise to withhold or to stand against the answer to our prayer, they shall be clothed with shame and disgrace. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, I will thank you. To you we give glory because you are a prayer answering God. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, King of glory. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, people of God. Tonight I'll be praying with you the prophetic prayer for this month's blessing. Prophetic prayer for this month's blessing. I want you to understand that every month there is a power that controls every month. There are power that controls every month. The month of January has its own power that controls the month of January. There are power that say in the month of January, there are power that say this one will die, this one will not prosper, this one will not give birth, this one will not marry. In February, there is another power that controls. That is why you see some month people will prosper, some month people will fail. In this month of April that we have just stepped in, it's going to be your month of victory. It's going to be a prophetic month for you. It's going to be a month that you will rise above the limitations of life. It's a month that you are going to break barriers. It's a month that you are going to rewrite the story of your family. It's a month that whatever you touch will prosper. It's a month that if you have been waiting to get pregnant, it's a month that you are going to carry your baby. If there have ever been a month in your life that your business has never rise, in this month your business will rise. If there have ever been a days of sorrow in your life, in this month that sorrow is over. If there is any area in your life that been a struggle, I declare that this month, as we begin to pray our prophetic prayer of blessing in this month, April will answer for you. This month of April will obey you. Every blessing that you have lost in the past, in this month of April, they will manifest. In this month of April, they will manifest. In the name of Jesus Christ, are you waiting to get married?
This is your month. This is your month. Get ready for your marriage. Are you crying for a breakthrough in this month of April? Get ready for breakthrough. Are you waiting for signs and wonders? In this month of April is your month. It's your month in the name of Jesus Christ. In this month of April, it does not matter how many people that have been looking down on you. It does not matter the opinion of men over your life. It does not matter what people have said concerning your life. It does not matter how many have looked down on you. It does not matter how many that are waiting to hear you fall. It does not matter how many have ganged up waiting to hear bad news about you. It does not matter how many that have said, let us see what you will become. But in this month of April, you will overtake. You will not only overtake, you will recover. You will not only overtake, I say you will recover. In this month, there's a prophetic anointing that is here right now. This prophetic anointing shall provoke your blessing, shall provoke your promotion, shall provoke your open door, shall provoke your blessing into manifestation. In the name of Jesus Christ, every hand that have been fighting, every hand that have been fighting your marriage, every hand that is fighting the destiny of your children, every hand that is fighting your life, every hand that will make life difficult for you, every hand that will make pain in your life, every hand that is sponsoring trouble, trouble on every side, trouble from every angle. After tonight, I see God cutting them off. I see God cutting them off. That hand shall paralyze in the name of Jesus. Hear me, people of God. Do you remember the story of Jabez? The Jabez life became a struggle for Jabez. Things were not going well for Jabez. Jabez was going through difficulties in life. In 1 Chronicles, if you read chapter 4, verse 9 and 10, Jabez was faced with all kinds of trouble. Jabez was faced with all kinds of challenges. Life was a struggle for Jabez. Everybody was going forward. Jabez was not going forward. Everybody was prospering. Jabez was not prospering. But Jabez had no idea what was wrong in his life. Jabez had no idea what is going on in his life. But his all desire is to make it. His all desire is to excel. Jabez never knew that his own mother, the mother of Jabez, when he gave birth to Jabez, his own mother, when he gave birth to Jabez, he named him Jabez, which means limitation. He named him Jabez, which means small. He named him Jabez, which means that he cannot prosper. His life was a sorrow. And the Bible says that when Jabez went to his nail in the prophetic moment, when Jabez went to his nail, the Bible said Jabez began to pray. There is a prayer that Jabez prayed. People of God, there is a prayer that Jabez prayed. The Bible says that, and Jabez cried unto the Lord. Do you know what that means? Before Jabez cried, that means Jabez have invested and investment failed. Before Jabez cried, that means others were making it, Jabez was not making it. Before Jabez cried, that means life was not going well for Jabez. Before Jabez cried, Jabez was going through a limitation in life. The Bible said, and Jabez cried unto the Lord God of Israel. He said, oh, that thou would bless me. He said, oh, thou would bless me and enlarge my territory. Let thy hand be with me and keep me from harm, so that I will be free from pain. The Bible said, and God, he said, and God, the Bible said, and God granted his request. Tonight, I don't know what have been spoken against your life. I don't know what have been said about you. I don't know what have been declared over your marriage. I don't know what have been spoken by your forefather. I don't know what have been spoken from your father's village. I don't know the declaration of the wicked over your life. But tonight, I cry on your behalf. But tonight, I cry on your behalf. My God, we enlarge your territory. My God, we enlarge your territory. My God, we enlarge your territory. In this month of April, you will be free from evil. You'll be free from harm. You'll be free from limitation. You'll be free from sorrow. You'll be free from struggle. In this month, you will be celebrated. In this month, you will rise, you will not fall. In this month, you will no longer walk in the valley. I decree and I declare. declare, you have walked in the valley for too long. You have walked in the valley for too long. You have walked in the valley for many years. After tonight, I decree and I declare, the same way Jabez cried unto the Lord God of Israel, the same way Jabez cried unto the Lord God of Israel, I cry unto the Lord God of Israel. You will no longer walk in the valley. You will walk on the mountaintop. You will walk on the mountaintop. Your family will walk on the mountaintop. Your mother will walk on the mountaintop. Your children will walk on the mountaintop. No more valley. You will no longer walk in the valley. In the name of God, I decree and I declare, your vision will not die. Your dream will not die. Your dream will not dry. Your dream will not die. Your dream will not die. No more walking in the valley. I say you're walking on the mountaintop. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. No more walking in the valley. You will walk on the mountaintop. You will walk on the mountaintop. In the name of Jesus Christ. I frustrate the agenda of the wicked over your life. I frustrate the agenda of the wicked over the work of your hand. I frustrate the agenda of the wicked over your marriage. I frustrate the agenda of the wicked over your finance. I frustrate the agenda of the wicked over the work of your hand. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every assignment of the wicked. Every assignment of the wicked to frustrate your life. Every assignment of the wicked to destroy your destiny. Every assignment of the wicked to make your life miserable. Tonight, I bury them with the agenda. I bury your enemy with the agenda. In the name of Jesus. Masata Rabababu. Libra Kosotoroba. Libra Kotoroba Shara. Ibado Sarebo Shataraba. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Joker, people of God. We are about to go into another dimension right now. After this month, if you have never count thousands in your life, get ready to count thousands. If you have never count millions in your life, get ready to count millions. If you have never experienced testimony, get ready to experience testimony upon testimony. Every door that has been shut in the past, I declare them open. I declare them open. I declare them open. I declare them open. It is your season. It is your moment. It is your hour. It is your hour. It is your hour. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Masatarava. Le bradava shuntorobos. Le kotobrados katarava. Libra kabada shataraba. Le brakatarobos sokodo. This prophetic prayer will work for you. It will work for your children. It will work for your marriage. It will work for your health. It will work. Makatarabash. Oh, laboshetebo sadaba. Oh, makatarabadabashatara. Rakabadabadabadabadaba. Uda lobo sharaba. Madabradabadaba. I speak to your life. I speak to your life. Every power assigned to frustrate your life, I bury them and their owner. I bury them and their owner. Every power assigned to make you miserable, I bury them and their owner. In the name of Jesus, every power assigned to make you cry, to make you struggle, I bury them and their owner. I bury them and their owner. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, every pool of trouble, every river of trouble, every river of trouble in your marriage, in your relationship, in your finance, in your business, I command that pool to dry up by fire, by thunder. Let that pool of trouble dry up. The pool of failure, I command it to dry up. The pool of trouble, dry up. The pool of limitation, dry up. The pool of struggle, dry up. The pool of setback, dry up. The pool of barrenness, dry up. The pool of struggle, dry up. The pool of singlehood, dry up. Dry up, dry up. By fire, by fire, by fire, by fire. Yakataratatadala. Rokoto brado zareba shata. Rakata robosa. Rigodo brado zareba. In the name of Jesus, I see God releasing visa. I see God releasing visa. There is a woman, hear the sound of my voice. You have been chasing visa. You have been chasing visa. Every time you go for it, they keep saying come today. They keep saying come tomorrow. They say come today. You are getting frustrated. I see God releasing your visa. I see God releasing your visa. Receive it wherever you are. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. That document I've had. That document I've had for 2 years now. I release it by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Lopotorobos. Ragadabashundaraba. Leke pete dede. Hey, what a mighty God was serve. You don't serve a dead God. You don't serve a dead God. You serve a mighty God. You serve a mighty God. It's the same yesterday. It's the same today. What God did in the past, it's the doing in the present. The Bible says it changes not. The Bible says that it says, I the Lord, I do not change. And yet, sons of Jacob are not consumed. Let all man be liar, but let God be truth. If God say yes, no man can say no. It is your season. Reign in glory, reign in revival, reign in promotion, reign my kaboshara. I say blessing coming to you in a hurry. I say blessing coming to you in a hurry. In the name of Jesus. Oh masataraba. Le koto brado zarabash. Elebosara. Makabadarobosha. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. I feel his glory. I feel his power. I say power, I feel his power. My God, my God, my God, my God. My God, my God, my God. Sister, get ready. You get ready. Get ready. I see your husband locating you. I see a man locating you. Makadarabush. Lekoto Bradova. Are you seeking for contact? Business contact. I see open doors. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Makoto. I see a woman. I see a woman. You are doing business. You are doing business, but people are buying, they are not paying you. Almost all your clients are owing you. I hear God telling me to tell you, a new door is about to open. A new door is about to open. A new door is about to open. Before the end of this month, before the end of this month, your business is taking a new shape. Your business is taking a new shape. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Oh, Masata, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, La Boshara. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. People of God, I'm about to go into another dimension right now. I just encourage each and every one of you to help me share this video. Please share it with friends and family. Send it to their message. Send it to their WhatsApp. Share them through link. Get them connected. In the name of Jesus, get your friends connected. Get your family connected. Because tonight may be their night. This hour may be their hour. May they not miss this moment for what God is going to do right now. My kabosh, le protorobo. And as you share this video, God will surely bless you. God will surely advance you. And every hand that shall will not labor in vain. In the name of Jesus Christ. People of God, in this month, something must happen in your life. There must be a testimony in your life. In this month, you will be celebrated. In this month, Libra Kota Robo Shada. What a mighty God will serve. Oh, what a mighty God will serve. Hallelujah. Heaven and earth adore him. Oh, angels bow before him. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. We are serving him. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. In Jesus' name. Oh, heaven and earth adore him. Oh, angels bow before him. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. Who is like unto thee. Oh Lord, who is like unto thee, Labo Sharababa. Oh Lord, I'm more than God. Make all the mighty, make baba, glorious in holiness, my baba sera, oh fearful in praying, my kosara, oh do his wonders, hallelujah, makabara, re brada bara bara, re koto brada, arise, O Lord, let my enemy be scatali boshara, arise, O God. Let thy enemy be scattered. I decree and I declare, wherever your enemies are gathered, saying that in this new month you will not celebrate. They say, in this new month, let us see how you will celebrate. They say, in this new month, over their dead body, you will not prosper. They say, in this new month, over their dead body, you will not go forward. But I declare, in the name of Jesus Christ, prophetically I declare, upon their dead body, you will excel. Upon their dead body, you will prosper. Upon their dead body, you will rise. Upon their dead body, you will shine. Upon their dead body, you will make it. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Say, my father, my father. Say, my father, my father. Give me the key. Give me the key to this month's blessing. Say, Lord. Say, Lord. In this new month, give me the key to prosper. Say, Lord. Give me the key to prosper. Give me the key to excel. Give me the key, oh God. Say, Lord, give me the key to prosper. The key to prosper in this new month. In this new month. In the name of Jesus. Say, my father, my father. Say, my father, my father. Arise. Arise. And give me the key of greatness. Say, Lord, give me the key of greatness. Give me the key of greatness. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Say, my father, my father. Say, by fire, by thunder. Say, by fire, by thunder, I destroy every power, program, and project to hinder my business. Every power, program, and project to hinder my blessing. Say, I destroy by fire, by thunder, every power of hindrance. Every power of hindrance. Say, I destroy. Say, I destroy. In the name of Jesus. Say, every power that have been put in place to hinder me in this new month. Say, by thunder, by fire, you are destroyed. You are destroyed. Oh, my devil. Le brada bada bada raba, rigo torobo sotoro, le broko torobo, made brada baba, le brada bada rob. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, say, my father, my father, say, my father, my father, say from tonight, whatever I find difficult in the past, say, whatever I find difficult in the previous month, say, whatever I find difficult in the past or in the previous month, oh Lord, from tonight, make it possible, make it possible, make it possible.